Hey.
Hey.
Today, I'm gonna go to a cafe in town. So I wanted to vlog it. I did my nails. I did them red, and I'm gonna pick on my outfit right now. So I bet on like a selfie stick. A selfie stick I've had since like 2014. That is crazy. And only now I'm using it. Because 2014, I did not have a phone. I don't know why I had a selfie stick. I want to use this blazer. Because I got it not long ago. And I want to use it. It's from Bershka. I'm pretty sure it's discontinued. Because my auntie gave it to me. I really want to go with the autumn vibe. Because I'm really excited for autumn. I barely use this one, and it'd be cute, like, because it's very autumn girly, right? And I'm gonna use this hat. I think I'm gonna braid my hair. This one it is. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I have my fit on. Okay, so a little bit of an update. Turns out I'm not going to the cafe. I still wanted to get like dressed up because we're gonna go shopping in a little bit. I put on the blazer and the shirt, but I changed the skirt brown-ish and I kind of go with the cardigan. And I'm wearing this hat, so yeah. And I'm still gonna do my makeup like right now. So this is my makeup bag. And I'm gonna start with some powder to cover my under eyes. I use this really old one. I should probably get new makeup. But it's whatever. I'm just gonna put it on. I know it looks like that doesn't do much, but it's because of the light. See that difference? Yeah. So I'm just gonna do the other eye. So I just did both my eyes. I think I'm gonna add more on this one. Because I have really bad under eyes, but they're natural. Like, I literally slept like 9 hours last night. I don't like to do concealer because it just feels cakey on my face. So I just do powder. I'm gonna add a little bit of like shimmery eyeshadow. I've had this for years. I literally got this for Halloween when I was like 11. I'm just gonna put some on my eyelids. It adds a little bit like, you know, sorry for the noise outside. There's like construction in my neighbor's garden. I also forgot to mention that before I started this, I washed my face. It's the Cian Refreshing Facial Wash. This moisturizer, Cetaphil. And I put this one on spots because it prevents them and it makes them go away. So I'm gonna do my mascara. Okay, and lastly, I'm gonna do my blush. And this is the finished look. I did put on some like lip gloss. That's it. Hey, I'm back. I just went shopping to the corner store. I like snacks and stuff for later. I think now I'm just gonna crochet and watch YouTube for a little. So, yeah! So, I've been crocheting for a bit and I'm making a scarf.
To the soles of my feet. The world pussy pink. Blue like the soul I crowned. Blue, black, white, and brown. The streets, renaissance, yeah, and then compete. I have this much done. I'm gonna add some gray to it. I'm doing the moss stitch, but now I'm gonna go dance because I got hyped up. Unique. Unique is what you are. Bum, 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 bum.
So basically, I just had a little stretch. I'm gonna continue crocheting because that scarf is taking me a long time. I'm feeling motivated right now and I want to do everything at once. But that's just not possible. Also, right now, I'm reading this book. I'm almost done with it. Oh, it's called Eleanor and Park. They're really cute. You should read it. You should read it. And my next book I'm going to read is going to be the Last One to Fall. Say something for a moment, alright? Because I went to the bathroom
And like everyone does, I start reading packets. They're size 1, so they're the least protective, basically. And they're the day pads, so they're like least protective. Tell me why it says 3 times more protection. 3 times more protection than like a piece of paper? Cause it's got to be some sort of false advertising. 3 times more protection, what? Huh? What is it being tested against? And don't even get me started. Okay. This is just gonna get me started on a rant. Cause periods have just only been like started to be looked into with proper like blood cells. Hold on. The first period study with actual blood was done like August this year. Huh? What do you mean you've been using water, bro? It doesn't have the same consistency as blood. And they studied menstrual cups, and it says basically they came to the conclusion that menstrual discs may be better. I read this off of Google, but menstrual discs may be better for heavy periods than pads or tampons. They compared the absorption of period products using human blood. Right? They said diaphragm shaped menstrual discs may be better than traditional pads or tampons for dealing with heavy monthly flow. And you're only telling me this now. In the year 2023. Only now are we, like, looking into women's periods. It's so annoying. Because it's like, women's problems aren't looked into enough. And another example is, like, women's neurodivergency, like, with autism, ADHD. I'm diagnosed with autism and ADHD, specifically. Because all of the studies were done on boys, bro! Ugh! It's like being a woman, you just can't get taken period. This is why this speech by America Ferrera on Barbie made me tear up. Cause she's like, oh, you have to be bossy, but you can't be too bossy, and you have to be like put together, but you can't be too pretty. And it's like, it's because if you're too like out there, it's almost like you're threatening two men, and that's why they don't like you. He says, it's literally impossible to be a woman. You're so beautiful and so smart, and it kills me that you don't think you're good enough. Like, we have to always be extraordinary, but somehow we're always doing it wrong. And that is what got me, because women try so hard, but they never get taken seriously. And I see so many TikToks. I saw this TikTok the other day, and it was like, this is what it's like to be in a job like with predominantly male workers, right? And she's talking and she gets interrupted, and no one, like, the man doesn't even apologize or whatever. And it was meant to be
I had to switch to my iPad. Phone storage is full and I film on my phone. Like TikTok videos where they put together a bunch of clips about a subject with like comments and clips of videos and like articles, and it's just like a bunch of flashing things with a cohesive theme, right? And there was one with Brittany Broski on the background from like the Broski report, and she was like, imagine living in a world where as a woman you wouldn't have to worry about looking good while you're doing like what you're passionate about, right? And then it has like a bunch of clips of women winning the Olympics and like just doing things that they're good at without being judged, because oh my god.
Okay, so I know it's dark, but it's because I've got my LEDs on. I've been hanging around all day, just crocheting and watching YouTube. But I think I'm gonna go to sleep soon. Tomorrow I'm going to this like dinosaurs in Butte Park thing, so I'll vlog that too. But yeah, that's the end of this video. Bye bye.